Please, can you introduce yourself?
My name is Minh Thành. I'm 13 years old. I live in Hà Nội, Việt Nam, and I'm studying in Việt Nam Engineering Secondary School.
Okay. How long does it take you to get to school every day?
I often go to school by bike, so maybe it will take me 1 or 2 minutes to go to school.
Okay, so quite close, yeah. Okay. How many hours a week do you have English?
I have English maybe for 5 hours. It's 3 hours in CCA. I have to learn English for 2 hours at my home.
Yeah. Okay, now how do you feel about that? Learning for 5 hours a week.
I feel it too short.
Okay.
Because in every other lesson I learn maybe in math, I learn for 2 hours every day.
Mm.
So in a week I have to learn maybe for 13 hours.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. Let me give you this picture. Now, I want you to imagine that you have won a competition to go on a course for 1 week. These are the options of things you can study. Can you tell me what you would decide to study?
Okay, I think I would choose sailing because it's too boring and I want choose scuba diving because it took a long time to learn it and I have only 1 week to prepare, so I want to do it. And about I already know how to ride a bike and art, so I will choose racing and art. And about using instrument, I'm very bad in it and I feel I'm not interested in it, so I want to speak to. And it only have 2 choices there. And because I don't like anymore, so horse riding, I want to choose either. And about IT, it will help me a lot in the future in some jobs, so I will choose IT.
Okay, good to know. Good answer, well, thank you. Let's talk about sport. Do you like to play any sports? Do you think old people should stop exercising?
I think no, because old people they should exercise because this will make them become healthier. And if they don't exercise, you know, their bone will maybe weak.
Mm.
So they couldn't live for long.
Yeah, I think you're right. Do you think going to bed early is important for good health?
I think go to bed early is important for health, and because it will make you taller and you have enough time of sleeping, you will feel